Hello. Once more, my assassin player. Welcome back to Dead Island. Guess what? Apparently, my phone decided to stop recording. And, I missed out on the whole quest. Technically, it was a side quest, nothing.
Nice job, mate. We're safe now, thanks to you.
Let's see what we got.
One without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, let's see if anybody needs help.
On fast travel. Let's go to the arena lobby because
we're safe here.
You know what? I just feel like killing some things at the moment. Let's see how long we can survive, shall we?
Stop right there! Stay where you are! Hey, hey, easy there, friend. We're not infected.
I can't see me properly, can you?
You're alive?
I didn't think there was anyone living left out there. Come on, follow me. If you're looking for the evacuation point, you're too late. It's closed. Colonel White's orders.
Yeah, actually, we were.
Don't worry. This is an old bomb shelter, very well fortified. It was the evacuation point for anyone exposed to the disease. They were examined and quarantined in hopes that help would arrive. But the contagion spread, and finally they told us to shut this place down.
Or shut it down? What about the infected?
And we were ordered to kill them, every last one of them, to halt the spread. But then we lost contact with command. No way to call in evac. Nothing on the radio at all.
Well, that's probably because of the monsoon.
Maybe. Shut the fuck up, you maggots!
Very Aussie.
We will fight to the bloody end and do whatever it takes to execute our last order. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
It's a miracle we found this place at all.
Major Dixon's talking to the troops. He's our commanding officer.
We will do what is necessary to survive. We have enough weapons and ammo to kill everyone on this godforsaken island 10 times over. We have enough food to last us for years. We are self-sufficient, and we will fight together until we've drawn our last breath.
Yes, sir!
What kind of arena are you talking about exactly?
They're survivors, Major. We have 4 arenas full of starving infected who would tear us apart like rabid dogs if given half a chance. Each arena is set up to offer soldiers the ultimate test. The task is to kill all the infected before they can kill you. There's only one rule, survival.
Yeah, I'm not sure I see the point of this.
It's a test of courage. Rite of passage. We execute our last order and slaughter the infected. And those who fight best will be rewarded. Only the strong will survive.
Nice. All right. Let's grab anything useful around here.
This ain't a charity. You want something, it's gonna...
I guess we should store some things, but... Let's just couple of other like mods that we can find.
Everything here is top of the line.
Maybe, I don't know. Let's go to A. A, easy. Oh, yeah. I'll be fine. We taught it so low. We're beasts. Let's see how long we can last.
Thank you.
creatures. Just a couple. Just a little bit of hate to be. Thank you.
You better stay away from the water. It can be treacherous. Our friend Mc... Amy. Well.
I'll meet him out there. All right. Let's try moderate then.
Stay away from the water. It can be treacherous. Our friend McLean.
What?
See you in the next video. Alright. I've got a dead foot, sorry.